It's Julia back with more Bowser Pets. So, we did this daily, at least in my current time when the daily was done. Do some challenges, you know what challenge we're doing. It's probably the title of the video already, so. Down in a little bit, just takes us a minute. There we go, ultra hard. Okay, I mean, I don't expect to actually make any progress here, but you know, just may as well throw it at the wall. I thought we got like really close one time, didn't we? No, I don't know. Maybe that was like a mega game. I wouldn't make this at all. Okay, so trying my best to make some space for myself, utterly failing. I actually really appreciate the fart because it helped me. Run! Yeah, we made it. So every room you go like this, take it room by room. Every room you're in is a room you could just die in. So, like if I walk into all three of those minions, yeah. All three of those rollies on, I'd be dead. One of them probably shoots bullets. It's probably the blue one. And one of them probably revives. Yeah? No. No key. I would bomb that golden chest, because you really gotta take anything you can get in this room. I mean, there's no HP for sure, but... I love this enemy very much. Trying to create a little snake pattern with it so I can not get hit by it with it. It helps me a lot, so. I just really hope for not like one of those rooms where there's hoppers that are all champions and like, flyers shooting me. It's all small space, and, like there's no options. That would be great. Alright. Every room could be your last. Every room. We're down here! Pretty easy actually. Really? Extra close? There you are. Just outplay them. You know, if you outplay them, then that's the smart way of playing the game. Ah, you are a revived character. Couldn't tell. Alright, I did say I go back for that the stapler. Sorry, slipped. I meant it's golden chest. Which will obviously be a stapler. I was just trying to hope against hope. And I was hoping I wouldn't miss. Alright. And also for a secret thing here. I think it's only out of the wet tails. Oh shit. I couldn't figure out that one. It was like they're all pushing me like football style. I'm like, okay, couldn't figure it out. Devil Deal, this not only sucks because you use it in the deal for next year. That's the only reason for it. I'm not taking any. I have one last one actually. There's a couple runs that are decent, but I took Devil Deals on them and I'm like, oh yeah, you can't do that on this one. You can't see it hurts, so. Alright, stop. Push it back in. More keys, last bomb. And stapler. Yep. Shop. This is the wrong direction. Yeah, I need money to buy stuff. I mean, that's another thing. If I just get a lot of money in the shops. This is probably a tower of the room, actually. I probably should just order it. Yes, I should have. What's the space? Like, even more space, you get dead zombies. It's like, I didn't realize that the tower goes to the center of the room every time. Well, it's just like randomly spaced out. Every room is on. No, it's just in the other room. It's okay, though. We took care of this room, right? It's taken care of, right? Already taken care of. Item room better be good. Give me a damage and HP upgrade, and also pay my taxes for me. Mm-hmm. Not sure it has any good anything, but I'll see you back. Let's see. Are you back too? You are a reliable. Yeah, I'm here. awesome. No, I was trying to make it awesome before it even appeared. No idea where I'm going. I didn't mean to be anywhere. Same. And this is still probably a floor I'd rather be fighting on than the decks, you know? So, the item room, same. There's hearts in that, by the way, but they don't appear. So where was I? Good question. Where have I been? So far, this sweep's pretty good. Is this person the maze too? Because that ain't fun. Alright, unless it's not gonna up here, right? Otherwise. No. Down! Down! I just noticed we can actually heal. We can actually heal on this floor. That's insane. I know I should heal after the bosses. I'm so fast. But I thought healing this person was probably a better idea. Yeah, because normally we'll never be able to get the first wins. But now. What the hell? Is that Camo Undies doing this? I don't understand what it does. So we're really fast. And we Oh! It's just great! I see. So you start every room and then invisible. And then you shoot a freak ton of tears. Okay, I'd say that's more than balanced. It's actually an item now. And you usually drop a spear out, however, you can't, because there aren't any in this game. Not any in this challenge at least. I mean, who knows? This could be run. I really appreciate you not hitting me there. Yeah, you definitely deserve to. Yeah, I do some tin lock, but can't be anything good, right? Can't be a spirit heart. It has to be, hopefully, it's not a small rock, but who knows? I'm actually gonna wait to pick it up. In case it's HP. This isn't. Are these even champions? I guess they don't count as champions. They're just regular bosses. They're fast. I mean, if we earn double deal, I don't know. It's interesting. This is still 100%, right? They're not too bad. I think I wasted him on these things. What happened? HP? Kind of. HP? Alright, that sucks. We need everything we can get here, so... I was gonna say, just take the risk for the health down. It's really shitty, but... Again. You have to just kind of hope it's gonna get ready instead. The boss is right here. How am I not starting with Kimo Undies? Is it like if you start the room without shooting? Ooh, that was crazy. Don't know where you're shooting from, or what you're gonna be shooting from. Yeah, I really could use an HP upgrade. There's the boss. Boss here! Ooh! Give me a victory already. Oh man, I really wanted to blow it up. Yeah, I'm gonna die in this room. Just straight up. Oh god! Well, I was right. Well, I wasn't that far on the run. We have one more try. Alright. Start off strong. Don't get by these flies. And also don't take pills, I guess. Let's get easier rooms this time, get better items. Him on these, at least impress me. There's a reason to have it for that room, at least. That room, I'm saying. Just him on these exists. Oh, jeez, you're vicious! You're going to explode on me, though. I'm not sure why I want to go down, but I did. That was a huge mistake. I'm not living, so. Alright. One more time. Yeah, I mean, that's the room I was going to get. This is more of a my speed kind of room. Oh, look, an item room. Thought you were dead. I just walked into you, and then I thought I did walk into you, and this didn't hurt me. Least of me. And a pile of mush can't hurt me. Okay. What are you? Not bad. I'm immune to fire on my last run. I got burned. Do not need to use bombs on the enemies. Do not. You do it. Believe in yourself. A pattern for you, a good madame. There we go. You always go to bullets, me guy. I know you're kind. You turn to bullets. I get out of you. Good. Then can't trust pills, but you know. I'm trying to say. Sometimes you gotta get lucky. What you got? Chance though. Oh, lucky no. I mean, I could try for it. Lost, I'm saying. I mean, there's still an item on this floor. Lucky no. Hot bombs. Put a little bomb down there. Ooh. Once again, in case it's not, in case it's not an ancient thing here. You want to earn Devil Wheel. You can earn Devil Wheel. You can earn. I would say his grandmother, but it's probably those guys. But you earn the Goron City's earn. That's things. This. Ooh, that's it. But that other one. We know, that was HP. Ooh, item room. I forgot the same. The Goron spinning urn, something like that, but earned the W. Why did you shoot me? Right. Well, I do have a damage. I guess champion belt wouldn't matter at this point, right? If it could make it worse. I was trying to say it's the champion version of pins. So pretty easy. That's what's gonna say. But I'm mind flooded. Where am I going? Up. I think I went just down with someone in this room. Awesome. Oh, hi. That's locked. You're just regular sloth. I want something. I would love to be a bomb item, of course, but it's probably gonna be a. Actually, I'm not sure. Probably both good. Now think about it. Usable versus, you know, non-usable. Five poison. You know. Probably both good. Very careful though. What you do with that? I'm surprised the fire didn't make another explosion with gas. Poison gas. It's like a thing in this game that happens a lot. Mechanic, they call that. Unless I'm trying to die by being shot by you. Damage is good though. If I can ever hit you. It's through gravitational pull. Oh! Okay. Oh no. Why? Well, it's a good run, but it's not gonna last. Shit. Okay. Well, what can you do? Everything does damage to you with a full heart. I literally can't win without healing this. I need some of them to heal. I need Charm of the Vampire. I need not to get hit for one. Oh god. Okay, well actually it's supposed to be less damage than that touching one. Touching would have done like a four. I'd love that shit because the champion's explosion damage, I guess, has been nerfed beyond half when enemies explode on the first two floors. Bombs have to do a four damage, so like other things. We saw the troll bomb. Can I stay in this? I'm gonna stay. I want to. I don't know what to do. I guess you just hope the next item room is a freaking full HP upgrade. It's probably the one item in the game that's that. I mean, I don't deserve pajamas, but if I have to get pajamas, I appreciate. Alright, you give me a bomb here? You're asking for it. You're saying it's a bomb now. What you got? No. It is amazing, but it's not HP. This is weird. Because it's great and also real shitty. Okay. My flaws get you peace. Okay. A little closer, I guess. What a cool joke. So you have to shoot to get the flaws. Not that much of a catch necessarily, it's just like conscious of that. You shoot bullets, yes you do. I don't know where I'm going. I'm moving very slow in case there's like wiglets. Okay. Well, two battery room. Making our way. And now zombies. Trying to gather them all up. Okay. I'm really searching. I can put my face at least. Boss, when you could save my freaking life. So look at the shop, I guess. Type card. Some card. There are still a few ways to heal. Golden pill, huh? That's one of them. I would love to use the golden pill. Please give me the opportunity. No. Try a secret room here. I don't want to die in this next room. I immediately just did. Thank you. One penny. I'm trying to think of the layout. I don't think I'm gonna live for this room. Oh, what's wrong? In a good way. Mas não é a Jane, não sei. This is a loss. Okay, just you know it's a loss. Just do the one. Hang on by a thread. I don't know where I am. Oh, there's some money. It's not enough, but ooh, that's enough. Isn't that 6 cents? Now the question is, where's the shop at? Let's look over here. Oh! That actually pretty good sense. Kill me. Kill me. Kill me. Oh, goodness. Oh, I got hearts! All I can ask for. We got it! Oh, that doesn't work. But... I don't know what these are. Doesn't work either. Do you fight these freaking statues for a reason? No. Well. We're still hanging by a thread. But we're hanging. If I just found the boss room, we're doing it probably. Huge angel chance though. Use your flies. Use your flies and your words. You have camo pants, I see. Thank you so much, Ball of Steel Pill. You're a cracked rock, huh? What do you know? Thank you. There's hope yet! There's hope yet! Left. My flies are doing amazing damage. 20 damage. Jeez. They have infinite range, I believe. Right? Well, they have to be within range to seek, but then after they locked on. Oh, I got so lucky there. Did I skip my room? Must have. No way. This is like the best item to give me. For this kind of run. Dare I say there's a chance. It's a fun one at least. The hope, is that what it is? Just the hope? All you need? Funny? How about give me some HP upgrades? Right, I think Bomb made more chance to. Don't give me double deals though. No. Just don't do it. It wouldn't be funny. The boys would laugh at you. Back up. Take it. Where am I going? Don't know. But I appreciate that. The item I skipped. Why is like just the wall off floor, didn't I? I didn't tip anything. Maybe just good. I don't know. I'm so lost at this point, so. There is still one item left. Oh, I just, by the way, it took me this long to realize.
Feels realize like what? I'm walking on sunshine.
And realize this. They're kind of in my way. Yeah, they are in my way. Yeah. I feel elusive. Alright. again. Very possible. As long as you're careful. We're going. I don't know, but I guess beat some rooms to sand them for me. I almost thought this was his last run. I was gonna like push his buttons when I well, I'm gonna push the buttons with my unicorn stuff. That's wrong. Keep losing sight of where I'm going. Fine, just die. Just die. Just die. It'll be okay. That's fine. Where are we going? Still asking that same question. Yeah, you can do that jumping thing. Yeah, like I said before, you do the jumping thing. Well, I think I had to go this way the whole time, the place I was avoiding, but... this way. No, really? Wow. That's a surprise. What? Huh? Why am I getting lost here? Okay. Definitely near curious is still gonna save us some damage here though. I imagine over time. This is final. I'll be opening the golden chests now. I would like the teleporting back in the same room. I would like the curse of the maze to take me to the boss room. Couldn't tell where that is. How about I just do this a bunch? Does that work? No? Has to happen when you expect it, right? Oh, there we go. Well, you must do this one, apparently. So, it's not hurt, though. All the steals happen. Hopefully, the HP upgrade. Pretty badly. HP up. Two blurts. That's not fun. Couldn't walk back though. Some bombs. Sure. You do that later. Huh? Okay. Good. No damage. Angel! That's the next room. Thank you, Crackjacks. I think we're just gonna go. Yeah. Right? Yeah. Hello. Oh, you are not a good mom. You are. Stomp. Oh, you're not the. There's a stompier mom than the red mom. Red mom used to be the stompy mom, but now there's one that stomps even harder than she does, and that's the alt pack. Awesome. This has to be something, right? Negative. Can I still come back out? We'll see. Scapular. Actually, scapular can be useful. If only we had a teleport card. Why is this kind of possible? It's possible if we keep getting HP upgrades, and that's it. Okay! Thank you for locking me out of the curse room, because I was literally trying to walk back into it. That's not right. That's wrong, too. Get me out of here, please. Nope. Pardon me. Oh! They shot me as I left? That was kind of scary. What the... Let me out of these rooms! Oh, goodness. Alright, well, the first damage in a while. There's probably Queen Hearts in these rooms. Scary, but manageable. Oh, no!
That's... You know, hearts didn't even work? Oh, I thought it made any... It's not Ace of Hearts. It's Queen of Hearts. Okay. Shouldn't have realized the difference. Can't believe I lost my Spirit Hearts. It doesn't, doesn't it? No. I wanted it to be dead in this one. Okay. Question is, where am I going still? I don't want to teleport. So I want to know where I'm going. Just said you don't want to teleport, didn't I? Excuse me. Is it dead end? Really? Okay, good. Okay, great, great. That's amazing. That's what I wanted. Just keep going in and out, in and out. You know it. Open the womb. Okay, okay. Wrong way. Horribly wrong direction. Horribly wrong direction. Okay. Shoots this poop away. Walk in. You're safe. Don't think we can get anything out of these poops. Oh, this seems like hell. Let's keep going. Keep going through. How keep going, this thing, right? I know it's like, why are you doing every single one? I'm trying to have some safe rooms though. How? Where are you, boss? And there's only one way for the boss to be, obviously. Oh, it's probably this one. Right? Yep. What's gonna be this way? What the hell? Let me go to my boss. I demand so. It really can't be any worse than anything. Come on. This is new. This is all this is new. Come on. Do a scapular. So not completely out of luck yet. Scapular is a lifesaver, yes. Yes and no, actually, because this room is not good. I always get hit in this room. I don't do. What? It's going too fast. This room right now is going super speed. I'm gonna get hit. Is there a question? Ugh! It just about win! Oh god! I'm dead. It's over. It's over! It's over! Push the button! Holy shit! Okay, I can probably kill the first boss, but... That's probably the end of it. And you are not a thing that gives me anything good, so. Oh, man, this far. Help me out here. Help me out here, I said, bud. You can beat me on this heart. Oh, goodness. Can theoretically, and I have to. If we're gonna have any chance of actually winning, we have to fight the Hush. There is no way of getting HP beyond going to the Hush right now. 6 keys is enough, too. Well, just not enough. Need 7 keys. Okay, well, I'm gonna try it. It's our best chance, actually. And would I rather have rotten bombs? No, I would not rather have that. It had its use early on. Okay. What do we have in the shop? No keys. First thing. Well, you go on the guaranteed item room for sure. HP. Oh, good. No, you're just getting damage upgrade right now. Just running. HP. Okay, well, we got something, actually. So, Scapular will proc once. And that's it. It's on guard. Double card. No more keys. I don't know why people always bomb these rocks, but they do. So, I'll do it. Last key, big money, no whammies. Alright, Bumbo is not gonna help us out very much. That's it. Okay, so I think I can put a bomb down in front of me, and then it'll block their tears, perhaps? I get one hit, basically. Okay, so they immediately just run up my fire. Please, my range is too low. Yes. Probably. Alright. If I fight Delirium, does that mean I can't to Mega Satan? Wonder. Oh shit. I'm not gonna get by a Pooter of all things. Gosh darn Pooter. Kill you. Kill Hush. It's simple. You kill the Hush. Just back to information. Or not reference, I guess. Jokes are references sometimes. Yeah. Who needs my flies? My flies be nice. I don't know why, I always like this corner. Like, if you watch my videos, playing the Hush probably is in this corner like 95% of the time. And then he goes down. But, not sure which one really yeah. At least, like, see the showing we put up here for Ultra Hard. Something. Imagine if, you know, a few of the items we got were HP upgrades. Yeah, full health. Anyone? Yeah, if I could cheese it, oh come on. If I could cheese it and just fight Delirium instead. There's a chance of getting more HP, so. But, you know, beat the boss, I'm saying. Items. Make you half dead. Well, I had a fly that was saving my life for a while there. It's okay. You know, I tried. That was your route. That's all for now. Thanks for watching.